is good in the midst of the darkness. God is good in the midst of the evil. God is in the midst. No matter what's happening in the world, God is in the midst. And he loves you, and he's here for you. I just want to take this moment to honor the people that were lost or that were taken. We love you so much. To the families, we love you so much. Put both hands up to honor those people right now. Everybody say, we honor you. And we love you. Thank you so much for having me, guys.